to partnering with the city and believing in these students' voice in Wilson County. Do you want to talk about your experiences and what you experienced?
Sure. It was really cool to talk to a bunch of other students from other schools, and they have the same mindset as we do. We want to expand and learn more things and learn about government. It was really interesting experience, to get to collaborate with other students. As a freshman, I really wanted to grow as a leader, and being a part of this group, I feel when I'm a senior, I'm really going to have a lot of leadership skills. And with the Youth Summit, it really did help me learn a lot.
Going into my senior year, I think it's very important that I am able to obtain these leadership skills that y'all are able to do every day. And at the summit, it just really opened up our eyes that there's so much out there that we didn't even realize that we had. So many other cities have councils of students that are involved with their city government, and we think that would be very fun to be a part of, and we've learned a lot out there that we can do to help Forney grow and expand like it's trying to do.
As a junior, I wanted to be a